Welcome back to UltFone. Are you frustrated by all the bugs and changes in the new iOS 26 beta? Well, hopefully, you can safely downgrade your phone back to iOS 18 without losing any data. In this video, I'll walk you through step-by-step instructions on how to back up your data and downgrade to iOS 18 Plus. I'll also share some helpful tips to help you resolve any issues you might encounter during the process. Let's get started. To downgrade your phone, simply follow these four steps: disable, find my, back up your data, downgrade to iOS 18, and then restore your data. Now you need to deal with find my first. Simply go to your account in settings, then to find my, and turn it off. We need to turn off find my to prevent stuck during the backup and downgrade process, as well as activation lock after the downgrade, and then back up your data. Downgrading will result in data loss. If you have iCloud Plus, you can make a full backup in iCloud, and then restore your data directly from iCloud after the downgrade. If you have limited iCloud space, we recommend using iTunes to backup your files. iTunes is more comprehensive and free, but downgrading requires modifying your backup file on your computer, so make sure you complete a full backup before downgrading. Now, let's move on to the downgrade process. The easiest method is to use a tool called UltFone iOS System Repair, which is safe, reliable, and provides officially supported firmware. After downloading and opening UltFone iOS System Repair, select Downgrade. It will automatically match a certified firmware, eliminating the risk of uncertified software. This is safer and less prone to errors than other methods, so proceed with the firmware download. Once completed, make sure you've backed up before starting the downgrade process. Then, you can begin the downgrade. In a few minutes, your phone will be restored to iOS 18. If you'd like to learn how to downgrade using an ipsw file, we'll show you the steps. But please note that we're not responsible for its security or stability. Visit the ipsw.me website and find the iOS file for your iPhone model. Download the file and wait for it to complete. Afterward, return to iTunes or Finder. Hold down the Shift key, click Restore iPhone, and select the downloaded ipsw file. After confirming the restore, your iPhone will be downgraded to the version you downloaded. After the downgrade, your phone will be factory reset. Let's begin the data recovery process. If you backed up your data using iCloud, you can simply log in with your ID and restore. If you backed up your data using iTunes while using iOS 26 and are now restoring your phone to iOS 18, some modifications will be required. If iTunes doesn't detect your phone, reconnect it. Press and hold the Win plus R keys to open the Run dialog box and enter % user profile %. Then go to Apple Mobile Sync and open the backup folder. Based on the last modified time, the backup we created should be the most recent. In the folder, scroll down to the bottom and find the information. Open it in Notepad. Press Ctrl and F simultaneously to open the search bar and search for product. A short distance down, you'll see the product version. If you downgraded from iOS 26, it should show 26. Change it to the version you downgraded to and press Ctrl and S to save the file. Now we can return to iTunes and begin the restore process. We can see that your phone has been restored to iOS 18. Click Restore Backup and select the backup we just modified. iTunes will begin the restore process and your iPhone will restart. Once the restore is complete, your phone will be back to its previous state, with all your apps, photos, and other data restored. Even your wallpaper will remain intact. Your phone will be downgraded to your preferred version. That's it. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. If this was helpful, please like and subscribe for more helpful tips, or check out our other videos. See you next time.